Welcome to PS3 Online. This is our first review and hopefully not the last one.
I'm PJ, or Jay.
Yo.
I'm Ray. What's the crap?
And I'm Ro. I've got a tiny head. I just called myself Little Ro.
Hello, I'm Alan. You're listening to Tomica.
So, what do you think of the game?
Yeah, it's good. I thought it was. It's far better than the micro machines and, you know, toy cars that you, you know, fling off a little ramp that they make with bricks and stuff.
So, what do you think about the single player?
I don't know, I've never played yet.
Of course you have.
Mm. It does get a bit repetitive after a while, but
yeah,
I think it's the online multiplayer that keeps you hooked.
And yeah, it's one of those games that will last for quite a while.
Not as long as Warhawk, but still pretty long.
Well, if you can keep harassing people, then yeah.
Yeah, and you get to take down pictures of people, you know, from America and America. And Canada and America.
Hey guys, you wanna play Burnout?
What do you think about all the challenges and all that kind of thing?
There's one thing. Yeah, the thing that annoys me most is people leave before they finish the challenge. That really pisses me off.
Yeah.
You should be forced to stay, you know, stapled to the chair or whatever. And tell them they give you that barrel roll off the big jump. Or else you get left to
the front. Well, you can't just dictate it.
But it's really unsporting.
Unsporting.
What do you think about the map? Do you think it's too big? Not big enough?
Not big enough.
Have
you ever played Test Drive Limited?
No.
That map is huge compared to that. And that's
the F2 game. But if it's too good, you've got to get the 2 off.
Ah, fuck it, you get used to it.
Plus, if it's too big, you can't meet the people who are online who you want to take down because they're, you know, 500 miles away from the other side of the world. So it's really easy to get quite enjoyed to kill those.
Yeah, you just like killing them.
That is one of the best things about Burnout, is that you can repeatedly harass rules.
I know.
Great. See, I just love running you from behind the wall. You know that.
It just happens.
No, it doesn't just happen with Jack.
It's like a red rag to blue. There's rules killing. You can imagine if we ever met in real life, I'd just be running at you with a machete or something.
That'd be quite scary.
Well, look at you.
I don't see anyone doing many races online. It doesn't seem to be the biggest thing in this part. I think it's mostly the challenges, but hardly anyone does races at all, really.
Well, it's not one of the things that Burnout is actually famous for, so...
Yeah,
it is quite strange.
It is really what it's famous for, because it's always been a racing game. Well, a racing game at heart, there's always been crashes and that kind of thing, but that to me, it was always second.
Kinda.
But hardly anyone seems to be ripping around. It's all just driving around the city, wandering around everywhere.
Yeah,
and
I'm
not a fan of the Showtime.
That's just weird.
Yeah, Showtime is crap. They should have brought back Crash. Crash mode
that
was
the proper version of Crash, yeah. But this is just... I'm not sure what to call it. Bit cat.
Yeah. It seems like it was added in at the last minute just to, you know, sort of kicking into figuring out Crash mode.
No, I think it was just to keep the Burnout fans.
Yeah, the Burnout fans are not happy, but, Showtime, the real hardcore fans, that's not Crash, and I agree.
Although you've got to give it to them that they've actually incorporated the camera.
Yeah, definitely. That's one of the best ideas I think any company has ever had. Incorporate the camera, and it's not specifically a camera game, got an influence on it, you know?
We did discuss this one time before, didn't we? About having cameras for whenever you kill people online.
Well, it's kind of the same thing, but it's not really people.
Yeah, well, it is. So, you know, you take it at night and you get a picture of them looking all sad and depressed, or, you know, crying under the
camera. Well, in some cases, looking very, very angry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a bit like Big Brother, you know, if you have the camera there, a person wear on it, and you don't make any sudden movements, but after a while you get used to it, and you don't realise there's a picture there, and then all of a sudden you go, oh, at this fucking TV, and it takes a picture of you.
Oh, in my case, I get 3 seconds in to post.
Today was the first time that I actually had my picture taken on it, and I have to admit, you do get the finger out and do pull faces, and, you know, you do want to stick your ass to the camera, but you don't. So it's definitely good fun. I was quite enjoyed, so I'm thinking of actually getting a camera so I can put my ass to the camera. And,
that wouldn't have been pretty.
To build some ladies.
No one needs to see your ass, Jeff.
No one needs to see your face, but you still created on the face.
Will you give it a score out of 10?
9.5.
I would give it an 8.5. I would give it 9 if there were people in the car.
Oh, you're pure.
Yeah, cars don't drive themselves. You need people in the car. And they should fly out of the screen when you're thinking.
I might give it a 7 out of 10.
7.
Yeah, well, as you know, it's kind of very much like the demo. Demo was great, but you know, it's kind of get boring after a while, doesn't it? You could have done a lot more.
Trust us, play this game with Americans and then come back and say it's not good.
You weren't even driving, you were just talking to them.
Who cares, it's that fun.
Well, Joe's giving it 9.5, I'm giving it 9, Joe's giving it 8.5, and Adam's giving it 7, so I'd say that it's an average score of about 8.5.
Yeah, that's a good average.
8.5 from ps3-online.
Well, this is Alan again, and thank you
so much
for the review of Burnout. Stay tuned for more stuff, and kind of if you want to comment, please feel free to do so on your YouTube or here on the site. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye.
Thank you very much, guys.
That's it. Come on.
You didn't mean that. I just said thank you.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.
Thank you for listening.
Hello, Mr. Oh, you're so mean to each other, you.